News.
Magarini constituency ODM party officials have made a bold decision to hand a direct ticket to immediate former Member of Parliament Harrison Kombe to defend his seat in the upcoming by-election. Kombe lost his seat after the High Court annulled his election, citing irregularities following a petition filed by UDA party candidate Stanley Kenga, who came in second in the August 2022 polls. Led by Magarini ODM chairman Justin Bayer, the officials dismissed calls for party nominations, urging other leaders and the public to support Kombe as he seeks to reclaim his seat. However, Kilifi County ODM Chairman Teddy Mwabire has dismissed the pronouncement, saying Party Election Commission in Kilifi has the final say on who will fly the orange flag. According to Mwabire, Election Commission is yet to make a decision on the candidate for the forthcoming parliamentary by-election in Magarini constituency.
Has a tradition of not subjecting an incumbent to a party nomination in case of a by-election to be held as a result of an election petition. Such candidates, like in this case, had already secured the ODM party nomination in 2022. We as ODM Kilifi County have an office in Kilifi that is run by the county chairman, Honorable Speaker Teddy Mwabire, and Justin Bayer as the coordinator of the county. We confirm that no delegates were called or met before this to make any press statement. So any information which was given that the delegates met is null and void. We Kilifi ODM would like to confirm that only one candidate will be filled by ODM, that is Harry Garama Kombe.
Tunajua 2022 tulituma watu wetu wakaenda Nairobi wakakaa na viongozi wa ODM wakiongozwa na baba, na wakakubaliana 2022 kwamba mheshimiwa Harrison Garama Kombe ndiye candidate wa ODM. Na sisi wana Magarini tuliahidi kwamba mheshimiwa Harry Kombe akipewa tiketi ya ODM ndio ataingia katika ubunge na ataleta ubunge Magarini. Na msimamo huo ndio bado tungali nao haya ambayo yamejiri.
President William Ruto nominated the current